We regret to announce the death of Emmanuel Joyeaux of Labrie, who passed away on Friday 14th April 2012 at 8:30 a.m. at his residence. He was 89 years old. The funeral service of the late Emmanuel Joyeaux will be held at the Church of the Purification of the Blessed Virgin Mary in Labrie at 2 p.m. on Saturday 21st April 2012. His body will be interred at the Labrie Cemetery. The body now lies at the Lazarus Funeral Home, New Dock Road, Beaufort.